everybody. Welcome back to another Fantech 104 rail fanning video. Today, we are at the Floral Park Station in Floral Park, New York. We are here during the PM rush hour. So we're gonna see a lot of trains from Port Jefferson line, Ronkonkoma line, Montauk, Oyster Bay, and Hempstead. If you can see over here, this is part of the third track expansion. Obviously this was just used to be all Hempstead, but you see that third track right there, that's new. And then you got the two original tracks over here. There should be a lot going through here, so it should be an action-packed video, so stay tuned for the fun. Yeah, on the videos too.
That's 80.
That's absolutely 80. Grand Central to Hempstead.
Nope.
as Huntington to Penn Station. That's how you get to Penn Station on this station. You go on the Huntington bound train, so come out, Penn. Here comes the Patchogue train. PM. All right, well, this may be a short video. We still got quite a bit of action for the time we got through here. So thank you all so much for tuning into this rail fanning video. Floral Park in general is a very good spot to rail fan, even on a weekend, because you get the Oyster Bay trains going through here too. So you always get a diesel train. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe for new videos. Stay safe out there and keep on rolling.